It is Resurrection Sunday. And
Hallelujah.
Paul said that I might know him and the power of his resurrection and the fellowship of his suffering. And I thank God not only that he died, but he put shame to death, hell, and the grave. He got up with all power in his hands, and I thank him for that. Now we have the blood of Jesus to wash us from our sins. On this Resurrection Sunday, you need to give God glory, and you need to give him your life. Amen.